All right, my coffee fans, here is a coffee margarita.
So let's get started. Okay, we're gonna start off with 1 ounce of coffee liqueur. And we're gonna follow it up with 1 ounce of tequila.
All right, now we're gonna follow it up with a half ounce of agave. All right, now we're gonna have 1 ounce of fresh lime. Add ice and give it a good hard shake. And we're gonna strain in a sparkling glass. And we're gonna garnish with a lime wheel. And there you have it, coffee margarita.